Hi guys, welcome back. It's Em again. If you have ever been to my channel, my name is Emily and my channel is about my life, and today we are going to be unbagging my Ipsy. So let's get into it. Of course, I've already opened it up. I got this on Saturday and today is Monday. So the bag is, I'm not really digging the bag this month, but it's like a canvasy kind of material. It's okay though. It says Ipsy right here. And on the inside it says rules were made to be broken. Kind of cute. The card for this month says, "Who is going to stop me?" And of course, what is it? Ipsy shopper. Only on Ipsy Shopper you get 30% cash back on all of these products, I think. So we got this one here, which is Mana Kadar. I don't know if I'm saying that right or not. Probably not. And it is an eyeshadow, a longwear eyeshadow. It's cute. Definitely colors I will use. Of course, you can see I already stuck my finger in that one. Okay, so we got that. And then the next product that I got, which I don't know how to say this one either. Numa. I'm not really for sure on how to say that. But it is a hair product. Lightweight leave-in protecting that they detangles, hydrates, and tames hair. Okay. I like getting hair stuff every now and then. And then next thing I see in here is this cute little brush. Love the color. I'm really into red right now for some reason. I'm thinking about getting a new bed set, a red one. So it's cute. It says good night on it. So I guess it is a good night one. Oh, it's a Luxie brush. It's a Luxie brush, a 110 Luxie. It's pretty soft. And then I also got, which I have not opened this one up because I've got so many eyeliners and I really haven't really been wearing eyeliner lately. Anyways, Instantly Intense Tattooed Mini Waterproof. It still has the plastic on it, so it might be a little bit shiny. Waterproof eyeliner. And then the last thing I see in here is this High Impact Highlighter by Morphe. And I have a few highlighters opened already. So I'm not going to swatch it, but it's pretty. So anyways, that is what I got in my Ipsy bag this month. If you would like to comment below on what you got in your Ipsy bag this month, that would be awesome. So until next month, bye guys.